I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to prevent people from finding you on Facebook using your email address or phone number. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the audience and visibility section and then tap how people find and contact you in this section. The associated screen opens. Step 5. Navigate to the Who Can Facebook Suggest Your Profile To Based on Your Phone Number or Email Address section. Tap the drop-down next to People with Your Email Address. A Choose Audience window opens where you can choose who you want to be able to find you on Facebook with your email address. In this example, I'll choose no one. Next, tap the drop-down next to People with Your Phone Number and choose who you want to be able to find you on Facebook with your phone number. Again, I'll choose no one. Your changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.